Some male-dominated professions have presumptive eligibility, which means that when they suffer certain injuries or become infected with diseases such as COVID-19 at work, it is presumed to be job-related, making the worker automatically approved for workers' compensation benefits. But nurses have no presumptive eligibility and are often unable to claim workers' comp when we get injured or sick at work. So even though we statistically suffer high rates of injury and illness, we have to jump through hoops, experience delays in our care, and receive less compensation when we can't work because we contracted COVID-19 on the job. The COVID-19 pandemic didn't cause this crisis in care work, but it has amplified the penalty we pay. For far too many, that penalty has been paid with our lives.